I'm not sure people are ready for the awesomeness that I am about to bring. Ah, yes, my first victim.
Valera versus
J-Man.
Chimera. The forest fights back.
Watch your back.
The pleasure is mine. I appreciate your efforts.
Interesting, interesting.
Feed the fish, land lover. Feed the fish, land lover.
I wonder what kind of deck they have.
What if?
Here comes the ultimate infestation. Oh wait, nope. Interesting. I'm waiting on using the Captain Greenskin for whenever I can use Valera. So, 10 mana. I realized I forgot to get Vanish on this.
I want you, and you, and you.
I did give them two cards, but I think that was kind of... was it? Ooh. And I get to overdraw them. by three. I guess it's just Token Druid? Seems like it. Okay, so next time it is double green skin. Unless of course I get a cold bite. I love the deck tracker, but it's in my way of actually being able to see how many cards I have left. I hate this card so much. Seriously. Okay, I'm gonna have to close the death tracker because it's just stupidly annoying how that is. Really should have put Vanish in the stack. Okay, he has three of them. No matter what I do, he's going to end up getting a Jade Idol in hand.
Time slips by. Gadget and Gazette always gets the scoop.
I may be dead. Let's see. 11, 14. Yep, dead. But I hit concede. There we go. Okay, so mind tweak. You know what? Not even a minor tweak. Let's have a major tweak. Just gonna make a whole new deck. And I'm gonna pull off this mill, goddammit. I know it hasn't been good in a very long time, but I'm gonna pull it off. Why do you not work? Okay, I think that's good. Can you please? No? Hello? Here we go. What should I do for my last codes? Oh yeah, I need Valera. Wait, oh, shit. Okay, gonna move this. Move this. I need Gang Up. And I'm going to remove Wilfred Piper. Put him in. This. Okay, I think that's a decent deck. Let's see. So, how are you? Good, good. Oh, that's interesting. Now, what's your social security number and credit card information? That'd be great.
Valera versus Valera.
Watch. I always do.
I don't want to risk kicking my Buccaneer out just for her to coin dagger it, so I'll just wait till next turn. I'm at this next turn. Coin Stonehill. Okay, that's not that bad. And now I would very much like to have my deck tracker back open. This may look a little weird. I'm not sure if this pauses things for you guys when I do this, but I need to open that. Now, I could hit that with my weapon, but what's the real point in that? I can get extra damage in face next tune, but... I mean... Come on. Are you going in for the kill of it? Plus 3 to my weapon, I'll take it. Warning, cards not found in deck, vanished. Have it, right there. I'm very tempted to double sap the Annoitrons. And do it. I really should get a giggling inventor just because literally everyone plays them, but like, I don't wanna. How many cards does he have in hand? 8. I was about to freak out because I thought that I didn't have lethal, deadly poison in my thing. But now I'm good. Bye, Zeliax. Okay, any time that you'd like to pop up, Coldlight, that would be great.
I'm not ready.
I want you, and you, and you!
Awesome. Good timing to you.
My hand is too full.
Oh, the Pogo Hopper deck. Beautiful. Okay, if I jump... I already messed up.
My hand is too full.
I want you, and you, and you.
Leeching poison, it would be great if you decided to show up.
I want you, and you, and you!
So you completely gave up on your pogo hopper and just went for second rate boozer. I mean, I can respect that.
I want you, and you, and you.
But at the same time, fucking leeching poison, hurry up already. Oh my god. Seriously. Anytime you'd like to show up, leeching poison, would be fan-fucking-tastic. Nope. I have 12 codes left. It is a 1 in 6 chance for this next draw to have it.
Access denied.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Come on! Oh, thank God. One of these days, this game will progress.
I'm not ready.
I'll put it on your tab.
Eventually, I'll kill this dude if he doesn't have another Pogo Hopper going. I'm gonna eventually get to the point where I heal enough to where he has to OTK me. Okay, I don't think he has any Labakudas left. So, if I kill one of them, then should be good. I just want to get rid of the leeching poison.
I'll put it on your tab.
Yeah, yeah, but the good news is
I want you.
He can't do it infinitely.
I'll put it on your tab.
At least I didn't think so. Also, I should be able to. I could have killed him last turn. I missed lethal. That wasn't even like me messing with the dude, I just straight up didn't realize it. Well, cool. Hope you all enjoyed. Bye.